Let's look at connecting your BigCommerce store to Printful. Before connecting the two platforms, you'll need to create accounts on both. So, if you're not yet a Printful customer, go to our website and create a free account. There's a link to it in the description below. In order to register in BigCommerce, you can start a free 15-day trial or choose one of their payment plans. There are four plans available in BigCommerce in different price ranges. All of these plans are compatible with Printful, but the major differences are the available marketing tools and the features that come with the pricier plans. We'll leave a link to these in the description below, so check out which one works best for you. Once you have created your account, go to your Printful dashboard and click Stores up here. Select Choose Platform and click the Connect button under BigCommerce. Press the red Connect to BigCommerce button here, and you'll be redirected to the BigCommerce app page. Click Get This App. Log in to your BigCommerce store here, or make a new one here if you didn't manage to do it before. I'll click Login because I already have an account created. Click Install and Confirm. It may ask you to log into your Printful account. So, click Sign In and Connect Store. It will load for a little while. And congratulations, you have connected your Printful and BigCommerce. As you can see here, BigCommerce automatically adds sample products to your store in order for you to get a better sense of how your store will look. You can edit or delete these products at any time. Let's add a product to a newly created store. You can do that by using our product push generator. So hit Add Product here. You'll see a selection of our products listed here. We'll add a shirt for this example. So choose Men's Shirts, All Shirts, and the model you want. Here you can check what variants, colors, and sizes are fulfilled in our US and EU locations. We don't fulfill all of our products in both locations, but they can be shipped worldwide either way. So, if your main market is Europe, you can apply this filter here to see which variants are fulfilled in our EU location or both from the US and Europe. This time, we'll leave the USA option here. Now customize your shirt however you like. Add text, clip art, upload a design file you made, or use a sample file already made by our in-house designers. This time, I'll use a sample file. And I'll adjust it here. Once that's done, select all the colors and sizes you want to offer the shirt in. And now hit Proceed to Mockups. Here, choose the mockup style you want to use. I'll select Wrinkled. And select the mockup format. The biggest difference between JPEG and PNG files is that PNG is a little bigger and might cause your page to load a little bit slower, but they do have a transparent background, and a JPEG doesn't. I'll pick PNG this time, and press Proceed to Description. In this step, you can change the product title. For this example, we'll name it Printful T-shirt. As you can see, we already have the basic product info provided here, but you can definitely personalize the description for your products. Also, in this window, you can add or remove the size guide to your product description. For this example, we'll leave it as is. Up next, proceed to pricing. Here, you can edit the retail price by setting your profit. Let's say we want our profit to be a bit more for each shirt. So we set it here, and the retail price is automatically adjusted. Here you can choose if your product is to be visible in your store immediately, or if you want to save it as a draft. In this tab, select the product category you want to place your product in. We'll select Shop All for now, but you can adjust it at any time by going to your products page. I'll show you how later in this video. And when that's done, hit Submit to Store. Wait for it to load. And here it is, the t-shirt you just created. To edit the shirt in BigCommerce, click on the Products tab in your left menu bar and select the newly made shirt. Here we can make adjustments to it. For example, change the price or create a new product category in your store and add it to your product. Be sure to check if the product type is set to physical product here. Otherwise, Printful won't be able to fulfill it. Since there are no live rates, you'll have to set up fixed shipping rates. First, you'll want to head over to our shipping page to see how much shipping costs for each of our products. Go to printful.com and click the shipping tab up here. On this page, you'll find all the product shipping rates. For example, here we can see that to ship a single shirt to a destination in the USA costs $5. There are two ways you can set up shipping rates for your BigCommerce products. You can either enable the free shipping option here and include the shipping fee of $5 in the product price, or you can enter the shipping rate for a single item here. When you're finished editing your product, click Save, and that's it. The shirt we just created is now available for purchase. Don't forget to set up your billing information on Printful in order for your purchases to go through. To make it easier for you, we made a setting up billing video. And make sure to go through our BigCommerce FAQ for more information. All the links are in the description below. As you just saw, it's super easy to connect BigCommerce with Printful and create your business. So get started today. Hey, it's Wes from Printful. I hope you found that video very helpful. All the links that we mentioned can be found in the description below. Don't forget to check out our other tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and click on the little bell icon so that way you always get notified when we have new videos.